All right. This should be good.
So this is going to be the match between Kerthorok, our resident Bowser main, and Otter. Our please don't ignore me at this point.
Our resident swordsman main.
Yes. And they have a sword. It will be in Otter's hands.
They're swordsmen and they're somewhat aggressive in any way.
Wow, to up smack this boy, he's a fast baller, but he's also light. So it's like, he gets such weird wraps up off of him. Fire versus fire.
And Otter's just having a hard time. Kerthorok's just keeping safe.
Kerthorok's getting those jabs, and if he's not going to be jabbing, he's going to be grabbing. So basically, what Otter would want to do here is just. As any other sword really is his jab. His jab's gonna beat out Bowser's jab, but Roy's jab is like a toothpick. He doesn't go anywhere.
Kerthorok with a great read, however, he's taking it right back. A lot of control over his Otter.
Yeah, exactly. If he got. Okay, so this jump, but not enough. Going for that get up read.
Yeah, that's a really good point, though. See, if he can get some jabs just like that.
Wow, but Bowser did not. He got the one that got the softest jab. Want to get the nice, like, meaty hit of jabs, so you get the four-air something. Maybe even up smash because, you know, Bowser. Bowser's as beefy as boy.
Yeah, Kerthorok is not respecting any of Bowser's approaches here. That looked like a tech mistake.
But that is why we have two games.
That was pretty fast. I'd like to see Otter slow it down a little bit
and
try to take things a little bit more patiently.
Take it slow. Tomahawk. Tomahawk jab. Don't land with an arrow because Bowser can. He will perfect shield it. I swear, every game I play against Bowser means, it's a running thing that they know how to perfect shield it, everything. Either Bowser went back home in Project M, and as the projectiles good in that game, so you throw projectiles, you perfect shield, and I'm like,
It's the Bowser life, I feel like you have to. You don't have anything else. It's like, the shield is your home, it's Bowser.
Yeah. Which, like, it's great. Take what you could have gotten, like, anything you wanted.
Panic, honestly, you don't have time getting much out of it, though. They're not staying on top.
Sadly, you're, like, nobody's gonna get any top of the jab on Bowser because he's way too crazy. And any throw that has a combo off of it, you're gonna have way too much effect. Like, God, I was terrifying. He's gonna see my fucking.
Oh, this is a little greedy.
Oh, okay, guys, that jab. Bowser? I said Bowser's jump. It's set up.
Bowser got it. Does that, which makes flies Kerthorok just kind of going out and going out there.
Because as soon as you go low, you're basically saying, I can't dodge.
It's true, especially with Super Roy.
And Bowser's got that, like, he has a swipe, basically, like, marks his forward air, but it will kill him at any percent it wants to kill him. Ooh, but Roy's is around the corner. Just...
Very nice, but Otter, he's still alive, though, with Bowser. Does have a good recovery.
Trying to see where it was going. And because of how long Bowser takes to get up, it's kind of, that's the first stock it is now anybody's game.
Starting to get warmed up a little bit.
Ooh, and finally saying, come to me. I'm gonna wait here until you come to me.
Great cross up on shield.
Ooh,
that was a quick 32.
Already, the percentage is even up again. Wow. One conversion. Sick.
Otter makes you want to play Roy.
Like, that's one of those characters that, like, you get to a point and it's like, I'm having the time of my life. This is everything Smash 4 is going to be.
Yep. I don't know if Kerthorok agrees with this sentiment. Maybe Otter's
showing one more. If he landed on stage, that was game. Maybe.
Actually, this is very close.
Yeah. I feel like a bit happy to be on this time, but I don't want to talk loud enough to hear me. But I know that at least Otter has music going on, so you cannot hear a word I'm saying.
That's okay, he was playing well, he was bringing it back.
That was such a good comeback. So close, so close to Kerthorok.
Nice job, Kerthorok. Way to be the Bowser, do the Bowser things. What? You remember how to play now? That's good. Side Bs?
Oh, right, I have to stop the recording.